years ago. Go up in the sands there and look at this bank and see what he looked like. What that stone or image looked like. He looked like a black man.
Right? He has the eye that will
You have the best coat. You have the best eye. And you have the best teeth.
That's right.
This is the only thing the devil has not destroyed 100% out of our people. As God taught me, that is our teeth. And he's working on them now with a lot of chemicals. And all types of tooth, powders and tooth soaps to wash your teeth, brushes made to skin up the gum from the teeth, to give the dentist plenty of work to do. And all the dentist offices now filled with somebody bad teeth, caused by the preparation of the devil. You take savages out in the jungle, they have better teeth than civilized.
Yeah.
My friend, you must know your enemy. My friend, you must know that God is ready to strike there, your enemy, and you too if you don't get out of the way. My friend, with truth, with figure for figure, you and I can stand here on this platform, this evening. And I prove to you, figure for figure, that we are right, we are the true people, and that you are fallen unrighteous people and an untrue people.
Yeah.
And the enemy of the right people.
Yeah, right.
We are the original people of the earth, and the earth belongs to us.
Yeah, right.
It don't belong to white people.
No, no.
Take the history of the white European race. You'll find that they was first discovered in the hills and cave sides of Europe in the days of Moses.
Yes.
Right?
Right?
All they're walking around on the old folks.
Yes. Right.
Hmm? 4,000 years ago.
Yes. Right.
The white man had no accurate history of his people beyond 4,000 years. And he don't have too accurate of a history beyond the Jesus history. That's 2,000 years back.
No?
And it's just taking them just about near 500 years now to even discover this part of the earth. Less than 500 years ago, they discovered that the earth was round. Right? While the earth is an old earth. God Almighty has taught me that this earth was an earth 66 trillion years ago. 66 trillion years ago. I didn't say 66 million. I didn't say 66 billion. I said 66 trillion years ago. To take up this point, this is the root from which the father of the white man, white race, grasped them on. He knew about this. And he said, I will make a race to live just that long too. It will 6,600 years on the earth. That's it. That's where they got it. He began 600 years around taking 600 years to draft the white man out of the black man. And then he gave him 6,000 years to live. That's 6,600 years.
Yeah.
Then he gave him a 6 day long. Well, in your Bible, it says in the back of the book there, he said, he that has wisdom, let him read the number of the beast, because it's 6, 3, 4, 6, right? And that's the number of a man. I don't say I